Wolf.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Stormtroopers Rosencrantz and Guildenstern have sided with the Sith Lord, thus betraying me. They must die for it!
Captain them all.
Come in.
I take my leave.
Your Sith Lordship is right. Welcome back to the Death Star.
Thank you greatly, Trooper.
Sweet Lord, if your Jedi were at leisure, I should impart a thing to you from Darth Vader.
I will receive it, Trooper, with all diligence of spirit. Put your helmet to his right use. Tis for the head.
I thank Jedi Master. It is very hot.
No, believe me, tis very cold. For the Force is strong in thine.
It is indifferent cold, my Jedi Master, indeed.
But yet methinks it is very sultry and hot for my complexion.
Exceedingly, my Jedi. It is very sultry. As for, I cannot tell how my Lord Vader made me signify to you that he has laid a great wager on your head. Sir, this is the matter. Darth Vader hath laid that in a dozen passes between yourself and him, he shall not exceed you 3 hits. He hath laid on 12 for 9, and it would come to immediate trial if your Jedi Master would vouchsafe the answer. Lord Vader, sir, hath wagered that in with him 1 Wookiee. Lightsabers and blasters with their assigns. 3 of the Millennium Falcons, in faith, are very dear to fancy, very responsive to the hyperdrive, most delicate Millennium Falcon, and of very little conceit.
Sir, I will walk here in the Death Star, if it pleases Lord Vader. 'Tis the breathing time of day with me. Let the sabers be brought, the gentleman willing, and the Sith Lord hold his purpose. I will win for him if I can, and I will gain nothing but my shame and the odds of his.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Come, Emmett, come. I keep my hand from you.
Give me your pardon, sir. I have done you wrong. But pardon as you are a gentleman. This presence knows, and you must needs have heard, how I am punished with sore distraction. What I have done, that might your nature, honor, and exception roughly awake. I here proclaim was madness. Was Hamlet wrong Laertes? Never Hamlet. If Hamlet from himself be taken away, then when he's not himself does wrong Laertes. Then Hamlet does it. Hamlet denies it. Who does it then? His madness? If it be so, Hamlet is the faction that is wrong. His madness is poor Hamlet's enemy. Sir, in this audience, let my disclaiming from a purpose evil free me so far in that your most generous thoughts that I've shot mine arrow over the house and hurt my brother.
I'm satisfied in nature, whose motive in this case should stir me the most to my revenge.
But in my terms of honor stand aloof, and will no reconcilement, so by some Ewok matches of known honor, I have a voice and precedent to peace, to keep my name ungored. But till that time, do receive your offered love like love, and will not wrong it.
Give them the lightsabers, young Ozzer. Young Hamlet, do you know the wager?
Very well, my lord. It seems that your grace has laid the odds on the dark side.
I embrace it freely and will this brother's wager frankly pay the price. Now put up thy lightsaber like a star of the darkest night. Stick fiery off indeed.
You mock me, sir. No, by this hand.
Hamlet, this trick is to die. Use to my help.
Set up by a while. I'll play this foul first.
A hit!
A touch. I should confess.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh, city soul, come now.
Ah!
How do you know?
Oh. If I still come to my own speech, I'd kill them on treasure.
The queen! Look to the queen!
This is my kingdom now.
Also, my movie.
Autobots, roll out.